Hello, I'm Stacia Wydak, and I'm from Plainville, Massachusetts, and I love collecting glass. It is my hobby. I'm here on behalf of Expert Village. This is where I keep my china, and it's almost used every day, every other day, and we have a lot of leaded glass in here, and we have some depression glass that we love using as wine, as serving wine. And we also have the Lennox leaded glass, which is beautiful. This is an old piece. That's a laurel design. But this is a plain Lennox glass right here, leaded crystal. The way we determine whether it's a crystal or leaded crystal, we kind of use a teaspoon and we can hear the ring. And leaded crystal has a beautiful ring to it. And here is a depression glass. It doesn't have much of a ring. The real crystal is like the Lennox glass here. This is a Lennox glass. And you can hear the beautiful ring. Leaded crystal is very expensive compared to the regular crystal.